Journey to Machine World. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into an epic adventure with Scott and King Juba as they embark on a thrilling journey to the machine world. You don't want to miss this futuristic saga filled with high-tech wonders and riveting dialogue. Picture this. Scott, our protagonist, quickly contacts his reliable AI, E1, through his sleek communicator. E1, I need an X-29 for transport to Machine World immediately. I'm transmitting the coordinates now. E1, ever efficient, confirms the request and dispatches the futuristic craft to pick Scott up. Oh, and he's not traveling solo. King Juba is tagging along. As they await their ride, Scott turns to King Juba. So what's the deal with this civil war? Juba, settling comfortably into his seat, begins detailing the tensions. The Atlantis Kingdom, rich in copper trade, has armies stationed all over to protect their trade routes. But tensions are high thanks to the rising Indonesians in Central America. Their unique beliefs clash with the Egyptians and other communities, sparking conflict. It seems politics and religion are tricky subjects, even in the future. Suddenly, the X-29 descends into the plaza like some sci-fi movie scene. The sleek black and silver craft lands with a hum, sending the crowd into a mix of awe and fear. Some run in terror, while others drop to their knees as if meeting a deity. Scott signals to King Juba, our ride's here. Enthralled and slightly hesitant, Juba follows Scott onto this magnificent piece of technology. Inside the X-29, Scott introduces Juba to E2, the ship's AI navigator. Juba's eyes widen in disbelief. A talking machine? He exclaims. Scott chuckles, explaining how machines are now extensions of human society, equal parts helper and companion. Given Juba's reaction, you'd think Scott just introduced him to an alien. With E2 at the helm, the X-29 soars skyward, cutting through the clouds. The vast expanse of space unfolds before them, Earth dwindling in the rearview. As the sun crests over the planet's edge, Juba gasps. "By the gods," he murmurs, completely mesmerized. It's his first glimpse of Earth from above, and it sure doesn't disappoint. Navigating through the cosmos, E2 plots a direct course to Machine World. The anticipation builds as they approach this high-tech wonder of a planet. Juba can hardly contain his excitement. What awaits them there? What secrets will Machine World reveal? It's a cliffhanger worth hanging on for. And that's it for today's adventure, folks. Scott and King Juba's journey to Machine World highlights the endless possibilities of technology and the timeless nature of human curiosity and adventure.